Branston, we have arrived. Today, when you enter that field, I want you to remember those other dogs can already see how big and powerful you are. So you don't need to go through the gate barking.